Hi, you are in Tarlatanal's kitchen with your nutritionist Nisha. Today I'm going to make an antioxidant rich recipe for mums to be, which is broccoli soup. To make this broccoli soup, we need to cook the onions and the broccoli first. So I'm adding some oil. And once the oil is well heated, add some chopped onions. Saute them for about a minute or two. And once you can see that the onions have been sauteed, add the broccoli florets to it and water. Mix the onions and the broccoli well. Cover it with a lid and allow the broccoli to cook for around 3 to 4 minutes. Stir it once in a while and check if the broccoli is done. It requires a little more cooking. This cooking is basically done because the broccoli used here is not blanched. And when you cook broccoli like this with onions and water, it is going to give a very nice flavor to the soup. It's been around 4 minutes and the broccoli has been cooked. You do not need to overcook it here. So we'll switch off the flame. Let this mixture cool for about some time and then you need to puree it in a blender. This is the broccoli puree after blending. We are going to transfer this into the pan now. We'll add some milk to it. This is going to get that consistency and the creaminess in the soup. Salt and some pepper powder. Mix all these ingredients very well and let it just come to a boil. That's it. Our broccoli soup, which is filled with all the antioxidants, is ready. So there's nothing to wait about. I'm just going to go and taste this soup right now. Wow! It just tastes as if I put loads of cream. It's really creamy, thick in texture, but I have not added any cream. So go ahead and enjoy this healthy soup.
Download the Tarladalal app on your Apple and Android devices. Follow us on the Facebook at tarladalal.com. If you enjoy our recipes, click like. To see more of my recipes, click here. Please share your comments. I would love to hear them. I'm waiting for them.